Leather, the earliest garment to be used by mankind, makes the most stylish fashion statement even today. Karnataka, the sixth largest producer of leather in India, has been a major contributor to the growth of the Indian leather industry in the world market, exporting 5 lakh tons of leather products every year. Recognizing the need for developing highly skilled manpower to assist the local industries and exporters, the government has set up the Karnataka Institute of Leather Technology, termed KILT, in Bangalore. KILT is an offshoot of the Mysore chrome tanning industry, which was set up in 1940 by none other than Bharat Ratna Sir M. Vishveshwaraya as an innovative tannery production center, a first of its kind in South India. As the only state premier advanced leather institute, KILT continues the tradition by engaging in knowledge building, skill and entrepreneurship development, imparting training to artisans and thereby catering to the needs of the industry. KILT is the only institute in the country to offer leather and fashion technology together in a syllabus approved by the prestigious Central Leather Research Institute or CLRI. The courses offered at KILT include 3-year diploma in leather and fashion technology, 1-year postgraduate diplomas in leather processing technology, footwear technology, leather goods and garment technology, 3-month certification courses in footwear design, leather goods and garment design, leather testing and quality control, merchandising and marketing. India is the second largest footwear producer in the world. The growth of the footwear industry has also increased the demand for technically trained manpower. At the Footwear Design Lab, students learn all aspects of footwear design, from designing and pattern making, clicking, closing, lasting, material science, industrial management, to advanced footwear technology. This lab is well equipped with the latest machines and tools used in the footwear manufacturing industry. Exclusive CAD Design Center for Leather Goods and Garments, Footwear Design and Fashion Designing provides the latest softwares used in leather designing. Alterations, repeated routine operations at the touch of the key, efficient and interactive marker and costing layout, plotting and cutting of the graded patterns are some of the salient features of the CAD systems for goods and garment designs. The well-equipped labs for subjects like physics, chemistry and mechanics have been developed to give an intensive training to students in leather technology. With over 10 acres of lush green and peaceful campus area at Ullal Upanagar, Bangalore, KILT has been designed to provide the latest infrastructural facilities to its students. The KILT library houses a collection of 3,000 books and gives students access to the trendiest magazines in the leather business. There are well-furnished hostels for boys and for girls. Facilities for sports and a well-equipped gym provide ample recreational opportunities. KILT also regularly organizes yoga sessions for its students and staff. Furthering its commitment to an eco-friendly approach, KILT recently got solar powered, reducing nearly 60% of its electricity bill. With the vision of the overall development of the leather industry, KILT is renting out and allows usage of high-tech and sophisticated machinery to startups and small-scale businesses.
I think with the clarion call of the Prime Minister for Make in India, a lot more interest globally has been generated.
Our investment is nearly about 20 crores in the institute, and we are planned to even have a leather cluster. A research center also we are planning to have, and also we are planning to have a testing lab also, which is of the international standard.
Proposals for future include plans for an international multidimensional testing center or IMTC, establishment of exclusive institute of B.Tech in leather and fashion technology on KILT campus, a leather policy, proposal for CFC or common facility center. Bridging the gap between industry and manpower and contributing to the growth of the leather sector, KILT has already begun to leave its footprint on the Indian leather market.